on a bench at Westtown Mall. He sat down in his overalls and asked me,
"You waiting on a woman?"
I nodded yes, said, "How about you?" He said,
"Son, since 1952, I've been waiting on a woman."
When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be there at 8. And she came down the stairs at 8:30. Said, "I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like a thing that I tried on. And let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. Well, she can take her time, but I don't mind waiting on a woman." He said the wedding took a year to plan. You talk about an anxious man. I was nervous waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon, it was worth it waiting on a woman." And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late, I swear. Sometimes she does it just cause she can do it. Boy, it's just a fact of life. It'll be the same with your young wife. You might as well go on and get used to it. She can take her time, 'cause I don't mind waiting on a woman. Sense, 'cause I know she won't be ready. When it finally comes my time and I get to the other side, I'll find myself a bench if they've got any. She can take her time, 'cause I don't mind waiting on a woman. Take your time, 'cause I don't mind
waiting on a woman.
Thank you.
so far.